From the Geotab Drive dashboard, start by selecting the vehicle or trailer from the bottom of the page, or from the main menu, select Assets. This screen shows currently assigned vehicles and trailers and the current shipment info. To change your current vehicle, press Change. Select any vehicle listed or search by vehicle name, VIN, serial number, or license plate. After changing your vehicle, you will be prompted to go through the login workflow. Under Trailers, press the minus sign to detach it. To add a new trailer, select Attach to search and add it from a list. If the trailer is not in the list, add it by selecting New, entering a name and comments, and pressing Add. Add shipment info by pressing New. Enter the shipper name, commodity, and shipment document number and select Add. To remove shipment info after it has been delivered, select the minus sign.